Where's Tony Franklin? God bless him. After you move me up here, I'm thinking of knight you, I promise you. Smell the glove. Why smell the glove?
Why smell the glove? Because it's a Spinal Tap reference, and Spinal Tap puts everything in perspective, and Rock Camp puts everything into perspective in a different way. But, you know, we play music, we've got to have fun, we can't be too serious about ourselves. It's rock and roll. Come on.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Smell the glove! Thank you so much.
Come on, guys, let's have some fun here. How about everybody come a little bit closer? And whoever's upstairs, come downstairs. Rock Camp is warm up here. And while we're listening to this incredible song, I want you to just imagine 50 years ago, Jim Morrison was at the stage here. Incredible doors. As you listen to this song, I want you to start grooving.
Because they're incredible rock bands, but they're actually showing to us people that have a vision, right? Continue their music, just like my teacher, Tony Franklin, said, it's rock and roll. So they seeked out someone to continue their legacy. So this next song is about a guy called Kurt Cobain.